Well, if you didn't get any of that sunshine in over the weekend, if you didn't absorb some of that, you might be in trouble for the next few days. I don't think we're going to see much of any until probably Thursday, especially Thursday afternoon into Friday. We'll see some sunshine, but not much until then. Looking towards the Capitol building this morning, temperatures very, very comfortable. We're at 41. Average high temperature this time of the year is 35, so we're already above that. In fact, our feels like it's at 35 with a south wind right around 10 miles per hour. And you'll notice a kind of a common theme here, 37 Ottumwa, Lamoni, Fort Dodge as well. Everybody above freezing, and everybody should stay above freezing this morning. That's good because we do have some moisture out there. Had some steady rain showers last night. Those have pushed off to the east of Tama, Montezuma, Sigourney as well. Those are continuing to push off to the east towards Cedar Rapids and into Wisconsin this morning. Here in the metro, notice some sprinkles starting to move through right downtown or just west of downtown, moving through West Des Moines, Urbandale right now. And then off to the south, just east of I-35, you see a few sprinkles there on the radar as well, but not a whole lot other than that. There it is right there. There's that light moisture we were just looking at. Those sprinkles, any drizzles, should be around through about mid-morning. I think beyond that, we're probably going to go ahead and dry off and just keep the clouds around. And plenty of cloud cover to work with. Look off to the south and west. That's where our moisture is streaming in from. And that moisture just keeps on coming. So we're going to have those clouds around for not only today, but the next couple of days. This is all south of a boundary. Here's the boundary off to the north and west. We're on the warmer side of that boundary. You'll notice that when you step outside. And boundary is going to stall out over Iowa, over the northwest corner over the next couple of days. It's not going to really move. So we're going to stay pretty mild, stays chilly to the north. In fact, the northern northwest corner of the state looks kind of chilly for the next couple of days. But we're going to be on the warm side, but we are going to be stuck with the clouds because of that frontal boundary being so close to us. So future cast this morning, just some drizzle out there through mid-morning. We're dry at noon, just some clouds around. That gray sticks around through the afternoon, so I don't think we're going to see any sunshine today. And then overnight tonight, although I think we'll be dry, we may see some patchy fog, mostly cloudy skies. That's how we'll wake up Tuesday morning. More clouds. You see a lot of gray, but no rain moving in. Late in the day, notice by about mid to late afternoon, you see some rain move in. That sticks around Tuesday night into early Wednesday morning. And we'll continue to see more rain through the day Wednesday as well. Look at the computer models. This is just through Wednesday morning, almost 3/4 of an inch of rainfall, and we'll continue to see that rain during the day Wednesday. So some of us may end up with an inch or possibly a little bit more of rainfall here over the next 2 or 3 days. High temperatures cooler off to the north. Remember, there's going to be a boundary hanging out for the next couple of days, so it's going to stay cooler north. Central southern parts of the state staying pretty mild for this time of the year. 46 for an afternoon high. Drizzle early this morning, just clouds this afternoon. Clouds tonight, maybe some fog, 33 for your low temperature. Tuesday's high, 43. Best chance for rain is going to be during the afternoon and evening hours, late in the day, Tuesday night and Wednesday. Look at 51 for Wednesday afternoon's high temperature, even with some clouds. Now, that boundary finally moves through, and then the cold air comes in for Wednesday night, Thursday. Can't rule out a few snowflakes Wednesday night, but right now it doesn't look like much of a threat. And we'll be chilly for a couple of days, but hey, after being in the teens last week and 20s, I think it's a pretty good-looking forecast.
Yeah, there's nothing chilly about that.